folks. I'm Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral, and I'm pleased to do this video presentation for you today on this brand new 2023 Asada 3. It's a 24-footer. It's called a 24FW. I believe it stands for full wall slide out. Of course, it has. So it really opens up that inside, which you want to have in a small, compact, little small footprint. You want to be able to open up that slide out as much as you can. So it's a deep slide out as well as a very long one. So you're able to really take advantage of that that size. Mercedes, of course, has that turbo diesel, which is phenomenal for fuel economy. And, you know, with the cost of fuel and everything, it makes it nice to be able to get more bang for your buck there on that distance for how you can travel. You've got the outside here. We'll start on that chassis on that Mercedes. It does end up having the diamond shield, which is a thin layer of protection on that front here that you see that runs across the hood here and on to the down to the front bottom portion. So makes it really nice for rock chips protection that way. Your mirrors here are going to be breakaway, so you can kind of, you know, move those when you need to. If you're going to be coming in, parking in a garage, whatever, you can fold that in. You'll see on the outside it does have a really, really nice paint job on there. That is a full body paint option to it, so you end up getting it looking super, super nice for years and years down the road. You do also have the nice finish on how they put that that cap up on the front here that runs all the way around and then brings it back over and down here. Makes a very, very nice finish to it. It's also got the side cameras as well as your rear view camera. Grab assist handle here that's lighted. And then you can see it's got a nice large storage area on the awning side here. And if you look, it's got a really, really big awning on the outside. Access so you can put a TV on the outside as well here with your power source and plug in. Your low point drains there. See how nice that paint looks? Really looks sharp. You've got a backup camera on there, and that camera on the back does have different angles, so you can kind of see when you're inside, you know, we can see really close to your vehicle and also get pictures of it being a little bit further out. So it makes it really nice how they have an upgraded camera system. Your hitch is wired there for a 7-way plug, and usually anywhere up to 5,000 somebody can tow behind this vehicle. You end up having the storage that you see back inside. Also has the outside shower access in there if you want to, and then the generator, which you see is a 3600 gen LP generator. They do have another storage door on the outside up underneath there. That's a little bit, but you guys get more outside storage that way. You also have the custom aluminum wheels, which you'll see too. And again, they take advantage of some more space up underneath here where the wardrobe closet is on the inside. And that's access to your propane fill there. Let's go along on the inside and show you how nice and open up that interior is. You also notice again that the awning is an armless awning, so it doesn't have those side arms coming down, taking up space and all that, making a really nice clean look to it. And that's a good feature to have there. On the inside, you'll see how nice and roomy it is. When you take that full wall slide and you make it deep, you're able to accomplish a lot of storage here, which I really love. Kind of get an idea, it has a lot of space there. These cushions, of course, you can store up above as well. These are the cushions for those front seats when you want to rotate those around. But you can see there's lots of storage inside that area there. And then you've also got these little trays here for sitting. These will recline on both outward seats, so it makes it nice. You also see the seat belts on each seat there too if you need to transport other people. You do have, this will fold up and out of the way when you bring the slide out in, but it's a nice size bed. It's accessible on that side as well too, which makes it nice. And lots of windows create a lot of natural light for you. That TV you have here, as well as the main television in the living area, is gonna be, we'll show you that over there. But if you look at the bathroom, you can see it's got decent counter space, the medicine cabinet, storage down below, of course, and your easy to foot pedal reach toilet there. And again, the shower that has that little folding door. Good use of space there. You do have a little curtain that comes across, so when you want to have some privacy, you can separate that way if you want to have somebody staying here. This one, of course, doesn't make into additional sleeping, but you can lay somebody on there. It's a pretty long couch that way if you want to have a single person there. And then the big bed up top there, the refrigerator, freezer here, you see. I'm trying to take advantage of any space you can. There's actual space above there. And you've got a microwave convection, which is actually pretty deep. Your three burner stove. And by taking and having that convection oven up there, you're able to take advantage of usable space here for you to the soft close. That's nice. And you can see the storage. It's quite clean underneath the sink. And the sink, of course, come into different pieces there. You can see how nice that looks. I like the way the faucet works. It's really, really convenient for washing. I like the way that works really well. And then as far as this other cab area, you know, what's nice about the Mercedes chassis is it's a very open area up when you look around where your feet would be at over there. So the driver and passenger can be very comfortable. And with the way the tilt and telescoping wheel and the power seat adjustments for both driver and passenger give you a lot of flexibility. So you can be, you know, very tall person, or you can be actually pretty short in that 5 foot range and probably still be comfortable in the sense of driving, which is hard to find in a lot of vehicles that don't have the power seating, and also with the Mercedes having the tilt and telescoping wheel. But also, again, lots of clean space there. Both these seats rotate facing the living area. So when you have extra company, you can have three at the couch there, and then you can also have these two seats comfortably. So you can really sit a lot of people in here. You got a little snack tray here, and then the two you see on the couch recliners there. So again, makes it really nice and open when you wanna have a lot of people in here. They do have a solid surface. And so you can see that's a nice feature, the way they have that extension there for when you're doing food prep. Makes it real nice. And then linoleum, everywhere you look inside a linoleum like that, makes it real nice for easy maintenance down the road. You do have additional sleeping. That ladder can hook on the end here, and you can have pretty decent size sleeping area up in here with a opening window on both sides that helps for ventilation. The TV, of course, comes out and folds and turns into the living area here if you want to have that. You also have a touchpad, which is going to be what you're seeing nowadays with the wiring looms. It makes it a much more clean, easy to maintain wiring program when you have these touchpads. It makes it a really nice, nice setup for a lot of folks, easy to use. So if you have any questions about things that weren't quite covered or in this brief video, let me know. Tom Peterson, RV Corral. You can contact me on my cell phone at 541-521-3642. Get a hold of me. It's the best way to reach me anytime till 9 o'clock, 7 days a week. Just get a hold of me, and I'll answer questions that, again, weren't able to be covered here. And we just want to get you out there enjoying the adventure.